So can you tell me your name and where you're from, please?
Yeah, I'm Dr. Dhananjay Chauhan. I'm from Pune, India.
So what has been your favorite site that you've seen in Vancouver so far?
Everything is favorite because everything is nice here. Harbor, park, everything we like it. And even downtown also, we like it. Everything is clean, well-maintained, greenery is there. So we like Vancouver.
That's great. And what is your name and where are you from?
Myself, Dr. Milind Deshmukh. I'm also from India. A place called Nasik is next to Mumbai. I'd been to Vancouver 2 days back and it's excellent. I've heard of Vancouver. It's one of the most cleanest city in the world. That is what they say. And it is almost, you can feel as close to as nature as you can. We can have a nice sunshine and a cool breeze blowing around. I'd been to Stanley Park yesterday. It was amazing. I mean, I haven't seen such a cleanest part of the world in the middle of the city, such a clean, big, densely forest park. That's quite an amazing fact.
Great. And yourself, what is your name and where are you from?
I am Dr. Sunil Vartak and I'm also from Nasik, which is near Mumbai in India.
And what has been your favorite site in Vancouver so far?
Actually, I've been in Vancouver and around Vancouver for the last 10 to 12 days. And I've been to Victoria, I've seen Bouchard Gardens, I've been on the British Columbia ferry. And in Vancouver also, I've seen Stanley Park. The best thing that I noticed was it is absolutely eco-friendly. And even suppose a tree falls or a tree is cut in a forest fire, the government leaves it around so that it decays and it is helpful for the future generations. And of course, the harbor, the Grouse Mountain. I've been to Jasper, I've been to Whistler, which was the 2010 Winter Olympics host, and to Banff, which is in Alberta. And I've heard that British Columbia in Canada is the most well-maintained and the best place to stay in the world.
Well, that is great. Thank you so much, gentlemen.